Hi all, this is Meenakshi Sharma from Welcome Canada. Welcome back to my channel. Today I will start a series of Canada's driving test, which is further divided into two categories. First is knowledge test, second is road test. So we will practice knowledge test first, which is mandatory for driving license of Canada. Got it, friends? This is the first part of series of Canada's driving license or written test or knowledge test. But my enthusiastic learners, don't forget to subscribe Welcome Canada YouTube channel, because your action will give more help to grow our channel very quickly. So come back to the point, my learners. Guys, to legally drive a car in Canada, you will need a driver's license issued by the government of your residential province or territory. And the knowledge test is similar throughout the Canada, guys. You must have your driving license with you whenever you are driving with it, right? You can drive anywhere in Canada, but for getting it, you must crack both tests, that is knowledge test as well as road test. This video we will start practicing total 25 traffic signs you can help in your knowledge test of driving license in Canada. Guess it, the first sign, my friends. These are the options. Yes, your option is right. D, pedestrian crosswalk or corridor ahead. This is the right answer for this sign. What about second sign? These are the options. What is the right one? Okay, choose your right option for this sign. That's right. A, divided highway ends. That's the right answer, divided highway ends. Now move forward, the third traffic sign. Are you getting the right answer? Okay, your guessing is right. These are the options, my friends. Yes, B, dangerous goods carries prohibited. B is the answer, dangerous goods carries prohibited. Now the fourth sign is this. Look at the screen, choose your answer. These are the option for this fourth sign. That's right, my friends. D, pavement ends continuation has a gravel surface. That's the right answer. D is the right answer. Okay, the fifth traffic sign is this. What do you think about this? You are so intelligent, right, my friends? C, passing not permitted. That's the right answer, passing not permitted. Now the sixth traffic sign is this. These are the four options and you have to choose the right one. Yes, my friends, your guessing is absolutely right. C is the answer, advance warning of a lower maximum speed zone ahead. Okay, what about the seventh traffic sign for your written test in Canada for your driving license? These are the options. What is the right one? Yes, my friends, C, center turning lane. C is the right option. Now, what is the eighth traffic sign? So options are these. That's right, my friends. You are so intelligent. I salute you all. A is the right answer. Dangerous goods route. That's the right answer. Now move forward, the next sign. The ninth traffic sign is on your screen. And these are the options. You can choose only one. Yes, my friends, you are so intelligent. B is the right answer, school bus stop ahead. Now, the 10th traffic sign, you must know about it, and the options are these. Choose the correct one. What are you thinking for this sign? Yes, B, hospital information sign. B is the right answer. You are so intelligent. Let's discuss, my friends, the 11th traffic sign, which is very helpful in your traffic exam. Now, these are the following options. Choose the right one. Okay, you got it. A, curve to the right ahead is the right answer. Now, the 12th traffic sign. Look at the screen, my friends. Practice with us in an easy peasy way. That's right. D is the answer for this 12th question. steep hill ahead. D, steep hill ahead. Right, friends? Don't forget to subscribe Welcome Canada YouTube channel. Now the 13th traffic sign we learned today is this. Choose the right one option. Okay, fine. D, road narrows. That's the correct answer for this sign. Road narrows. My friends, thanks for subscribing Welcome Canada YouTube channel. The 14th sign on your screen. These are the options. Choose the right one. Yes, my friends, D is the right answer. Reverse curve ahead. D is the right answer. Reverse curve ahead. Now, the 15th traffic sign. What are you thinking for this 15th traffic sign? Are you busy to choose right one? Yes, friends. A is the right option. Two lanes merge ahead is the right answer. Two lanes merge ahead. Okay, got it? Now, learn with us the 16th traffic sign for your driving license in Canada. These are the options for this sign. Choose the correct one. Yes, my friends, C is the right answer. Stop sign ahead. Stop sign ahead. This is the right answer for this sign. Now, the 17th sign. What about this 17th sign traffic sign in Canada? Are you notice the right option? So tell us. So your answer is right. D. Section of roadway regularly crossed by deer. Section of roadway regularly crossed by deer. Got it, friends? Now, what about this 18th traffic sign? These are the options. Choose the correct answer, my friends. That's absolutely fine. B is the right answer. Snowmobile crossing ahead. Snowmobile crossing ahead. Now, what about the 19th traffic sign we learned today? These are the options, my friends. Yes, my friends, you have given the right answer. C is the right answer. Passing permitted. Now move forward the next sign, but don't forget to subscribe Welcome Canada. Look at the screen. What you are thinking about this traffic sign? These are the options. Yes, my friends, well done. You learn very well. B is the right answer. Pavement drop off. Pavement drop off. Now the 21 traffic sign we will learn today with this knowledge test. Now, what are you thinking for this traffic sign? These are the options. Choose the right one. Yes, you did it. C is the right answer. Parking prohibited as indicated. Parking prohibited as indicated. Now, if you are planning to move frozen province, so what are you thinking for this 22nd traffic sign in Canada? These are the options, my friends. Choose the right one. Yes, my friends, D is the right answer. Road surface slippery when wet. Road surface slippery when wet. Have you seen this traffic sign in Canada? You must know about it. So choose the right one option for this sign. Yes, my friends, your reply is absolutely fine. D is the right answer. One-way street or highway. One-way street or highway. Now move forward the next traffic sign. This is the 24th traffic sign in this video, and you have to choose the right answer. That's good, my friends, you are so intelligent. B is the right answer. Playground ahead. Playground ahead. Now the last traffic sign we will learn in this video is this. Now what do you think about this sign? These are the options, my friends. You have to choose only one. That's right, my friends. D is the right answer. Right lane ends. Right lane ends, my friends. Hooray! Congratulations! You have completed Canada's driving knowledge test with Welcome Canada. Now you are able to understand these 25 traffic signs which we have discussed with you all in this video. You have scored 25 correct out of 25 questions. If you practice it again and again and fix all these in your mind, your score will 100%. If you are watching this video again and again for enhancing your learning power for knowledge test in Canada, You will take less time if you practice it again and again with the help of Welcome Canada YouTube channel. Your performance will have been rated as perfect. If you are practice with Welcome Canada, it is recommended that you take a practice test before you take the actual written test. And these are only the 25 traffic signs we learned today. There are lots of traffic signs and lots of questions based on rules and regulations of traffic in Canada. Yes, my friends, we will discuss all in details in our coming videos or in the next part of this series. If you want to learn with us and enhance your written test very well in Canada, so stay tuned with Welcome Canada YouTube channel. That's all for today. Subscribe my channel.